GEMS is the biggest K-12 provider of education all over the world, and I feel proud, and I think our teachers feel the same.
There's a lot of passion in it. There's a lot of people who are committed to the growth and development of people.
Best part of my job is interacting with kids all the time.
GEMS is a big family.
It's a wonderful place to be.
GEMS schools are truly global.
We've done some recruiting over in the UK. I've also recruited over in India. We recruit here in the UAE.
We tend to draw this group that is adventurous, and that comes packaged for the most part with a set of characteristics that just makes people genuinely enjoy their experience.
There is a lot of work, there are a lot of demands, but they're justified, because at the end of the day, when you see the results, you see happy parents, you see pupils who are engaged in fruitful learning, and I think that's what drives us to go that extra mile and do better.
What GEMS allows you to do is have that vertical mobility if that's what you're interested in, but it also allows you to move and grow horizontally just to become a better teacher by providing lots of professional development opportunities, by providing the sort of geographic mobility to move around the world. And so those opportunities is something that nobody else can really provide on a scale that we do.
The sky's the limit in terms of what they can achieve.
Not only are you learning new things, you get the opportunity to use them, and then automatically you will get those rewards later on.
You can go to anyone for advice, asking for how would they deal with this, asking for resources. That support system is immense.
It's like, you know, we are a team.
The teachers get better at doing what they're doing because you're not just working with the 100 or 175 teachers. You're working with thousands of teachers around the world.
You should be engaged and interested in what you wake up to do every morning.
I don't think I'd ever want to leave the GEMS group.
I'm with the best, and I'm proud to be that.
I was a teacher. Now I'm a GEMS teacher.